lying.
The best Amazon finds this month. This is a great dupe for the Stony Clover bags, and it holds the travel pill case perfectly. This lip replenisher is incredible, a must for winter. This laptop organizer holds all of your essentials. These heels are the perfect Versace dupe. This 4x6 photo printer and the photo book that I got along to go with it. My favorite highlighters of all time, plus these cute pin cases. These make traveling with perfume so much easier. And these two cute tops for winter. My name's Kara and I booked a one-way ticket to Southeast Asia, and this is everything that I've packed and brought with me. We decided to go with the Osprey 70-litre backpacks, which I'm so glad that we did. They come with two separate compartments, and you can either clip the day bag to your front like I'm showing here, or you can attach it all onto your back instead. I'm so glad we decided to bring this size so that we've got room to pick up things along our travels. So for tops, I've got one t-shirt, one sports top, two crop tops, five bodysuits, two tank tops, two bandeau tops, three shirts, two of which I wear as like an overshirt, one jumper, one waterproof coat, and three dresses. I roll all the tops and all the dresses into one packing cube. For bottoms, I have four pairs of shorts, two skirts, and two pairs of trousers, but I definitely only needed one pair of trousers, so bear that in mind. For swimwear, I've got four bikinis, one of which is reversible, one swimming costume, and two spare bikini tops. I've got a waterproof dry bag with a snorkel, waterproof playing cards, a waterproof foam case, and a travel washing line. The only shoes I brought with me are Birkenstocks and trail running trainers. The pink bag is where I put on my dirty washing, and I bring a reusable shopping bag with me everywhere. This is my microfiber towel, my sarong, and my bandana. So I feel like this packing video makes it look really full, but it actually has so much room left over for things that we pick up along the way. I try and put all my heaviest items on the bottom to make it comfier to carry, so both of my packing cubes go on the bottom, as well as my microfiber towel, my jumper, and a few other bits and bobs. This packing cube is all of my underwear, so pause the screen to see exactly what underwear and pyjamas I brought. This is my swimwear packing cube with the sarong and bandana stuffed into it. And this is the reusable dry bag that I've used as like a packing cube for beach bits and bobs. On the left, I place my raincoat along with my first aid kind of bag, which is the Cringe So the Adventure Begins one. And you can see in the bottom here is why I bring trail running shoes, because they have amazing grip and I really recommend them instead of hiking shoes or instead of trainers. At the top, I place my makeup bag, which some people might find excessive, but I'm so glad I packed that with me. In the mesh compartment, I put any dirty clothes in that pink bag, which is obviously at the moment empty, and all pads and tampons are in that polka dot bag. I've also got some sealable sandwich bags in there in case I need to carry wet swimwear with me. So I'll create a little bit of a mini series of this where I dive a little more in depth into my toiletry bag, into what I take in my day bag, and what I take every single day out with me in my bum bag. So definitely follow along and ask any questions that you've got down below, and like and follow for more.
Seven products I use that make travel easy, keep me organized, and help me feel calm while on the road. One, noise-canceling headphones so I can continue to be productive regardless if I'm in a busy airport or on the plane. Two, fanny pack to carry my wallet, passport, headphones, chapstick, etc. so I don't have to stuff my pockets and potentially lose things while on the move. Three, toiletry bag to carry all of my personal hygiene and self-care products like deodorant, cologne, skincare, toothbrush, etc. Four, portable battery pack to charge my phone if needed. Five, healthy snacks to keep my body fueled and energized since I may go an extended period of time without a meal. Six, half gallon water bottle to fill up once I get through TSA and helps me stay hydrated. Seven, backpack to carry my laptop, books, journal, and any of my personal belongings I want to have on me at all times. Here are the
in my Apple Watch, my phone, and my Kindle so they can all charge together overnight. This is such a lifesaver if you're in hostels because you'll often only have one plug next to your bunk bed. Even if you're not staying in hostels, even some of the fancier hotels in Thailand, they only had one plug in the entire room. So this meant that this was an absolute lifesaver because me and Luke were able to charge our phones as well as something else. Also, just a side note, Thailand used the same as an EU plug, so it's just a two-prong one, so we were able to use this in Europe and in Thailand. And Bali is the same. Number three is my Amazon bum bag, and I absolutely swear by this thing. I think this thing is less than £10, and it's come with me on loads of trips around Europe, and now it's lasted 60 days already in Southeast Asia. Such good quality. It's absolutely huge, it fits so much in it, and it's able to make sure that everything is safe. And this is the best thing here against my body, is where I can put my cash, and if I'm carrying my passport as well, I'll keep my passport as well. There's no way that I'm all getting it right against my body. And then there are loads of packs here where I keep all my other bits. Number four is in my bum bag right now, and it is my Kindle. I am so glad that I bought this over a physical book because it's just saved so much. I'm able to carry it around with me every single day, and I can't even know if it's there because I've got so much in my bum bag. I absolutely love it. Number five is my sarong. I am so glad I bought this. No room whatsoever in my bag, and I'm able to use it every day. I use it as a beach cover up to cover my shoulders, I tie it as a skirt, I use it as a blanket on public transport, I use it as a picnic blanket if I want to go and have a picnic in the beach. It's absolutely ideal, it's perfect for temples, it's perfect for probably like if you're cold, the uses of this are endless. Also, when I was traveling solo, if I was in the bottom bunk in a hostel, I was able to tuck this into the bunk and use it as a bit of a privacy curtain as well. You can get all of these items, including my Tesla plug, in the link in my bio, so go and check that out and like and follow for more.
I'm all up in the clouds when it's warm, babe. Ain't never put me down, but she'll call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
To go, I can wear it as a backpack, carry it like a piece of luggage, or I could slip it on top of my suitcase if I was going on a flight.
Amazon travel must-haves. You will never forget anything again in the seat back pocket with this spine. Simply place it over the tray table, lock it into place, and use the different sized pockets to store anything from your cell phone to a larger laptop. This travel cup holder makes things so much easier. You never have to worry about spilling your drinks.
Travel essentials from Amazon I always bring with me. I always bring this first aid clutch. It's compact and fits over 50 first aid items. This silicone holder for my beauty blender that has ventilation on both sides of it. This face mask storage case, I got the label from Etsy. I also carry this individual silicone storage case that came in a set of three. This passport holder that also has a slot for your vaccine card. This portable charger that requires no cords so you can easily fit it in your purse or pocket. And lastly, this laundry bag that's easily foldable and expandable and is super lightweight.
These beauty pods from Amazon are $10 and they are a game changer for travel. First of all, the packaging in itself sold me. Like, how cute is this to bring on vacation? So it comes with four pods and you can fill them with whatever you like. So for example, my favorite cleanser is the CeraVe one. So I'm going to fill it up all the way to the top. And then you can just squish out just enough and you won't have to bring your full-size pods with you. It is genius. I'm so obsessed. Don't forget to follow for more affordable finds.